What's next, I wonder?
No one back home will ever believe this. Moving ahead.
Yes, my friend? Yes, my friend?
I wish to live in more interesting times. Time to press ahead. Things have stayed interesting. Maybe I need more pockets. Let's have a look. Never a dull moment. Is that blood? No, never mind. Thank you. Seems like the best way.
Stand your ground! Keep them busy!
Look where you're keeping them.
We have to fire the lance.
Looks like a magic mouth spell. That voice probably belongs to someone long gone.
Stand your ground! Keep them busy! Lander, forgive me. We have to fire the lance.
Within the artifact, a feeling stirs. Uncertainty.
Your curiosity is getting the better of you. Do not let it. Stay away.
The blood of Lathander spilled in holy battle with Samister.
They want the artifact
here for all to worship.
They'll stop at nothing to take it from you.
No wonder it was looted.
That might be worth a look.
Still alive, so that's progress.
With Yankee Blade, no doubt.
I need a moment for the two of us.
A real Githyanki creche. Few outsiders learn the secrets of such places. Fewer still live to share their observations.
No one stopped me yet. Can't give up now. Let's get going. No time to rest. All's well that ends, not as bad as it could have.
This place is dark beyond dark. You feel it too, right? I'm sticking to light wherever I can find it.
Are you the true soul? I'll take that as a yes. Listen up. Grab a torch. Stay out of the dark. And move fast. The shadows have eyes. Go on.
Oh, I could go for a good meal.
Fiat Lux.
I've got a long road ahead. Light on my feet.
I can feel the shadow's power here, but they don't seem to be harming me. The shadow curse. It doesn't seem to affect me like it does others. Not as badly, at least. Do you know what this means? I must be blessed. Lady Shah is protecting me where others are left to face her wrath. She loves me. She must do. You're resourceful. You'll find a way. Don't give me that look. It's a good thing that I'm resistant to the shadows. This way I can help you. Lady Shah wouldn't bless me like this for no reason. There must be something she wants of me. Those signs we found about Dark Justices, perhaps they were no coincidence. In either case, I need to watch for any place dedicated to Lady Shah. A temple, perhaps. This place. There's a power in these shadows, I can sense it. It's ancient. Everything, potentially. There is scarcely a greater way to fully dedicate yourself to Lady Shah, save perhaps if you become the head of her church. To become a Dark Justiciar is to become the Night Singer's swordarm, her implement with which she will cast down the unbelievers and win the final battle to restore her perfect, endless darkness. It's all I ever wanted. I prayed it was my calling. But Mother forbid me from seeking to prove myself worthy of the rank. She said, not my mother, I should add. The Mother Superior, head of Lady Shah's enclave in Baldur's Gate. Sometimes I wonder if she would ever deem me ready. I owe her everything, and I only wish to serve, yet she can prove inscrutable.
Traps, please.
This beast didn't go down without a fight.
More for me?
Be a spear wound. A horn?
The corpse has nothing.
Still breathing, despite everything. Here we go.
pile of belongings, forsaken to the curse so that their owners could escape with their lives.
Waste a step. What to do?
The Dark Lady shields me. I can feel her.
Ahead. Can't slow down.
You want to kick him? Can only make you prettier.
I bet that'll fit in my pack.
Boy, you want the bone? You fetch! You see that blight echo? Swallowed all by the shadow curse. Bet he was pure tasty. You're the true soul we're taking to Moonrise, I'm guessing. Don't worry, boss, you're in good hands. We've got a guide. Talk to Kansif inside. He'll run through it. Anything for a true soul. Put in a good word for me at Moonrise, eh?
Oi! Someone out there?
Can we get moving?
I should speak up.
I liked it just fine.
Stay sharp. These shadows can sneak up on you.
True soul. An honor. Did you bring the lyre?
We were told to expect a true soul. That Night Warden Mintharo would send someone with her lyre to summon a guide through the darkness. I admit, I'm surprised the true soul does not know this. Where are you headed, exactly? I fear neither of us are traveling, then. The darkness here is murderous. The only safe way through is with a guide. Of course, you are free to take your chances if you wish. But I will be waiting here for the Night Warden's lyre.
As the Absolute wills.
Ain't like we got much to...
Well, that ends not as bad as it could have. No one back home will ever believe
you
this.
You know what's out there as well as I do.
What to do? How much farther can I go? Inside. Another fight. Can't stay idle.
Wits and blades, always sharp. I can keep going a little longer now.
Don't burn yourself. Solid victors!
No one's stopped me yet. Haste.
soldier.
I like it just fine. Fear not!
Can't give up now. Very well.
What's that?
Did you aim?
Good here, I hope. Still breathing, despite everything. Road ahead.
Smell a trap.
At the ready.
Ha!
being.
Oh,
look at that. In this light, there is shelter from the shadows.
Go time.
Very well.
Ha!
maybe. Yes.
and let's go.
Do you feel that? I've never...
Beasts still prowl the eternal night. At least they're afraid of the fire.
Spell. Continual.
Continual flame. An unquenchable light. Oh, costs a queen's crown worth of ruby dust to summon.
Like there was a struggle here.
A long way to go still.
The corpse remain. The corpse does not. The corpse remain.
shall be done.
The corpse does not.
I must keep going.
The corpse doesn't.
What's the story?
We had looks.
Where to? Making me sweat.
This place is protected. You might find allies here, or at least supplies.
Lost in thought.
Whatever comes, I'm ready. No time for dally.
Which way to the nearest library?
Warm bed and full stomach, look no further. Welcome to the Last Light Inn.
Something must be keeping it at bay.
You there! Step forward and keep your hands off your weapons. Who are you? Just keep your hands where I can see them and follow me. Come. Jahira!
I assure you, it is. Absolutely. This is why we're here, you see. It is a curious creature that hides all manner of secrets. But if there's one thing that we know, knows its own kind. You should never have come here, true soul.
Your request falls deep into the nameless reaches of your patron's home plane. It seems to be met with deafening silence.
He's the one who protected the Emerald Grove.
Yup. Didn't leave a goblin standing. Not so bad to hang around with either. Saved two of my friends. One from a harpy, and one from a mad druid with a snake. Didn't make a fuss about thieving either. I pretty much trust him with my life.
A true soul with a mind of his own? How is that possible? You sound so confident for someone who's so wrong. Congratulations! You've earned yourself the benefit of the doubt. Hear me, Harpers! All clear! At ease! I'll not pretend to understand why you, the enigma that you are, suddenly crossed our path. But I'm old and wise enough to recognize a sliver of hope when it crawls out of the dark. Tell me, why have you come here? Then you found an ally in me. For that is precisely why I am here. There's food in the inn over there. Beds too, if you require rest. Aloe oil in the cupboard, in case the vines gave you a rash. Settle in. Then come join me for a drink. You may just be the godsend we've been praying for.
God, blood, this is heavy.
It's for a good cause.
I have something to ask.
Aye.
Jahira seems sure of you. I hope she's right. This barricade might keep the shadows out, but it won't help against what's already inside.
Whatever I expected to find lurking certainly wasn't this. A glimmer of hope amidst the darkness.
That's one way of looking at it. You could also say it's a prime target.
Stock up while you can. I only hope I've brought enough to see us through.
for a good cause.
Aye. Our asses.
Oh my god, soldier. That's Jahira. The Jahira. Don't you know the whole story? Years ago, over a century, Jahira was part of a group that saved Baldur's Gate from Saravok, a Baal sport trying to plunge the city into war. My mum used to tell us stories about them. The legends who protected the city from evil. She said Jahira was a powerful druid. Adamant. Tough. I've told myself those stories 1,000 times since. I never thought I'd meet Jahira. She's a hero, and I was always some outer city kid. Can't believe she wants to talk to us about working together. What a day!
We shouldn't hang around too long, though.
Go ahead. I'm listening. Oh, you know me. Never the optimist. I'm trying to focus on the positives. Truth is, I was living on borrowed time already. Consuming those items would only have kept the orb sated for so long. If anything, I feel more at peace than I have in months. At least now I know my death will have purpose. Won't be a distant bang in the footnotes of history. I've no doubt she has the power to do so, but as for the permission, Ao would not look kindly on her meddling in mortal affairs. Divine intervention has a tendency to make things worse, not better. As for Elminster, he's saved the realms more times than legend can recount. But to take on a god is no easy feat, even for him. My orb is the best chance we have. And only I can wield it. She expects those who seek to use the weave to do so honestly and with respect for its potential to destroy, as well as its potential to save. I doubt she's asked many of her followers to blow themselves up. That's a fate she's bequeathed exclusively to me. She wouldn't ask such a thing if it weren't our only means of survival. However much she's annoyed at me.
Don't waste a step.
Something the matter?
Yes, my friend?
What's the story?
Looking ahead.
Blood, this is heavy.
Moving in.
It's for a good cause.
What's up for discussion? Aye.
If you're all right by Jahira, you're all right by me. Cheeky. If you're all right by Jahira, you're all right by me.
How's the barricade coming along?
guess. For now.
There's no time to waste.
The air is ripe with magic.
I have a lot on my mind.
See any movement out there?
Well, in it.
I'd love to, thanks.
Never a dull moment.
How's the barricade?
If you'll mind my step. Still alive, so that's progress.
Says nothing. The spell's power.
Never wanted the easy path. Long road ahead. All right, what now? These boots have seen everything.
Ready when you are, true soul. We need only the lyre. Then pluck a tune, and our guide will come scuttling.
Someone pinch me, please. I'd really love to wake up from this nightmare.
Greetings, in the Absolute's name. You have been charged with guiding us.
New flesh for you, my queen. But
Who are they? Best introduce yourself. Perhaps you'll listen to a true soul. And you? What are you? Apart from a torturer of liars. More faithful of the Absolute. They need a guide to the Tower, same as us.
Your minds connect, and you hear a whispered voice. The Absolute. Or just the echoes of his fractured mind reverberating in the dark.
A true soul. You have more worshippers every day, Majesty. Yes. Yes. They'll do nicely. We have our queen's favor. She speaks to us, protects us, graces us with her blessing.
And her magic lamp.
And they are jealous of your gift, Majesty. But you gave it to us, and we always keep it close. No! Our queen gave it to us. They wish to walk through the darkness alone. They are welcome to.
Good. Now, are we ready to depart?
Bless us again, Majesty. Shine your light. Protect us. Come. Follow and stay close. Do not leave the light. Do not feed the shadows.
You heard him. Move out!
Keep up! The shadows are hungry.
Ain't all got 10 legs?
Patience, Majesty.
It's like an ambush.
And get that lantern! Halodax! Villains in the dark!
These harpers are clearly enemies of the Absolute. They could be worthwhile allies. But defend the guide and you may preserve your cover as a true soul.
What are they doing? We thought they were true souls! Traitors!
That's them! Kill the dragon! Take the moon lantern!
no goblin.
I fear neither shadow nor death.
Guard against the darkness!
Ignis!
Torment!
incredible. A light so radiant, not even the curse can dim it.
The lantern flickers ever so briefly, and you hear a slight twitter. Or perhaps it's simply your imagination.
Jahir is godsend. Such strange company you keep. Explain yourself. I can only apologize. I was not aware of this mission. The lantern is yours to keep. Jahir has said as much. It will guide your way to the towers. But remember, you don't just fight shadows. You fight what hides inside.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Seems willing to speak. The lantern gives off a chilly glow, protecting all in its vicinity. You notice a tiny... These fey creatures are infamous for their trickery. Sometimes playful, sometimes malicious.
Oh, please! Oh, golly, me, oh, my! You must release me or I'll die. This lantern only lights the way when I am hurting night and day. My name is Dolly Thrice. Now won't you free me from this vice? It would be my pleasure, truly. Once I'm freed, I'll help you duly. I dare not name it, newfound friend. The faintest touch could spell my end. In that coffin with no one but a mad rider and my own farts for company. Did me a good turn there, didn't you? What do I owe you? Sure I can, but will I? Yeah, sure, why not? Here, give this bell a shake. Speak the magic words and you'll get what you've earned. Protection from the shadow curse. What more could a dingus want? You're welcome. Been blessed already, haven't you? Move on with...
Ready.
am I to do?
Take you. Onward.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. Best be on my way. Couple turns should do it.
A long way to go still.
But what are you hiding?
To rest. Light on my feet. Always room for more? All's well that ends, not as bad as it could have. Anything of use?
Soldier.
At least things have stayed interesting. Can't give up now. How much farther can I go?
Remains sport green armor and garb. What banner did they march under?
Can't afford to stay idle. Let's get this lock to yield.
one's stopped me yet. No time to rest. Can't slow down. What's hiding here? At the ready. Get going. One day I'll catch a break. At least things have stayed interesting.
And merchants wanted. Sail the silvery seas, gaze upon the gate. No experience required.
If you're all right by Jahira, you're all right by me. Never a dull moment.
Karlach! I thought you'd be in the city by now. We were ambushed by cultists. Half of us were captured, the other half ran here.
Off the anvil into the forge. We'll find them. Hopefully.
Before you run off into the belly of the beast, there's something I need to tell you. Well, two things. Good news and bad news.
Oh, no! Good news, please, my good man.
I only need one more piece of infernal iron to craft an insulating chamber that can make it possible for Karlach to...
touch people!
Exactly!
Oh, my God. It's really happening. It's been so long. We've got the iron. Let's do this thing.
Hang on. I think you'll want to hear the bad news too.
Yeah, sure. But first, fix me. Please. Fine. Well, go on then.
I don't enjoy saying this, Karlak, but there's no two ways about it. Your engine is going to blow and I can't fix it. I'm not sure anyone can. It's simply too hot to exist here in the material plane. Unless you return to Avernus, for good. This thing is going to blow. Sooner rather than later.
But still, you can give me something that'll let me touch again, right? Safely.
Yes, but...
That's all I need to know. Do it. Please.
Well, all right. This shouldn't take long. Same as last time. You'll need to install it yourself. This should do the trick.
There. So, did it work?
Only one way to find out.
It. Thank you, Dallon. Thank you so much.
It's the least I could do. Before you go, there's something I need to tell you. That engine of yours, it's contained for the moment, but it's just too hot to exist here in the material plane indefinitely. I know you know that, but the thing is, there's a cure. I wasn't making any headway with the mechanics, none at all. The environment here is just too cold to sustain metals like the ones inside you. You have to return to Avernus. For good. Or this thing is going to burn you up from the inside out. And sooner than you think.
The minute I set foot back in Avernus, Zarya will force me back into service. I'm not doing her bidding again. I'd rather die.
I get that, but don't rule it out. The world just might be better with you in it. Even in Avernus. I won't stop trying to figure out a cure, but... At this point, I think we all have to face the inevitable.
You read my mind. Thanks, Damon. Really. You've given me more than I could ever repay.
It's been my pleasure. Good luck. Both of you. Look after yourself, all right? It's you! What are the odds? So glad you're all right. Well, as all right as any of us. A makeshift Harper's fire might not be where I hope to set up shop. But maybe I've got something you can use anyway. And if you find any interesting materials in need of working, I hesitated to mention this back in the Druid's Grove, for obvious reasons. But no one has earned my trust, if not you. When Elturel was dragged into Avernus, I was drafted into a devil's smithy. It should have been awful. But infernal metal is like a wild horse. Powerful, exuberant. It'll kill you if you lack technique. I could sense some. Smell it almost. Somewhere in the area. Underground, maybe. Out there in the shadows. If you find it, bring it to me. I'll make something incredible.
Absolutely. Rare to get your hands on this stuff. Well done keeping it to hand.
Show that to. It might draw the wrong kind of attention.